Hallo. En wie ben jij?
Pieters.
En waar zijn we nu?
In Namen.
En wat is er in Namen?
Cross.
Namur, Belgium, the citadel. Thank you, Peter, a Belgian mini-champion, but he prefers to wear the colors of his idol, Lars Boom. Boom, who wrote his first cross of the year.
I think I was good. I was, I think, position 12 after 3 or 4 laps, and was okay, I think. But then I slowed down a little bit. I couldn't go faster, so the other guys speeded up a little bit. So
Bart Arnouts, Gerben de Knecht, and Niels Wubbe are the three guys that challenged De Mat for the off-road Rabobank Giant Team today. Arnouts made it to the top 10. Gerben de Knecht sees the top 10 more within range every cross. And Niels Wubbe has the same goal, and he also is very positive.
Yeah, it was tough. A lot of mud today. A little bit cold, but not too much. And it was pushing to the limit from the start. It was busy with 70 riders, I think. I was at the last line, and I had a little bit of trouble of getting forward. But at the end, I think it was a good race.
I had an injury for 2 months, and it was pretty hard for me to stay motivated. I was always 15th, 16th, and but far back. And now, 11th place is not that good, but I'm getting closer to.
That's a good feeling.
I mean, I'm getting closer to the other guys. If I can see a 6th or 7th place, then I'm okay, and I think I can do a little better in the next few weeks.
The legs were very good, but I had 3 times a flat tire. Nearly at the same place 3 times, so that was a little bit too much. Bad luck. You need no bad luck in a race. I need no bad luck because if I want to stay in the front, everything has to be right. Then I can make a nice result. But today, 3 times was too much. So I'm happy with my performance, with my condition, with my legs, but not with the result.
Looking at your face right now, just explain to us what is fun about this.
This is cyclocross. And the guys in the beginning of the season, they said we want to have rain and mud, and now they have it. And I think everybody is happy, and me too. This is why I do cyclocross, and this is why I like it.
This is father,